Hi friends, in this session we study about how to find the differentiation of determinants. To differentiate a determinant, we differentiate one row or column at a time, keeping others unchanged. First, I would like to explain the procedure how we differentiate the determinant. So here we have a determinant with respect to x. We have to differentiate this. So this is f of x, g of x, u of x and v of x. Then we will differentiate this in this way. The differentiation of this determinant would be like, we will differentiate first row and the other row would be unchanged. Then we have to differentiate second row and first row would be unchanged. Similarly, we can also do in this way. We could differentiate the column, other column would be unchanged, and differentiate the second column and the first column would be unchanged. Any one of the procedure we could follow. Now we will take one tutor tech example. I will explain you in detail how we do this. We have a function. We have a function of the determinant f of x is equal to x plus a square a b a c a b x plus b square b c a b b c x plus c square. We have to find out the differentiation of this determinant. So how we solve this, I explain you. So differentiation of f of x is equal to we will write here in this way. I explain you. First we have to differentiate first row. So the differentiation of x plus a square would be 1, because the differentiation of x is 1, the a square is a constant which would be 0, and differentiation of a b is 0 and differentiation of a c is 0. Other rows would be same, unchanged. Here is AB x plus b square BC. Here AB BC x plus c square. What it? Now there is a plus sign. Now we differentiate the second row. First row unchanged and the third row would be unchanged. So it is x plus a square AB AC. The differentiation of second row AB is 0. The differentiation of x plus b square would be 1 and BC would be 0. Third row would be unchanged. So it is AB BC x plus c square. And here we have to differentiate third row and the first two row would be unchanged. So it is x plus a square AB AC. Here AB x plus b square and BC. Here 0, 0 and 1. So this is the, we have differentiated this determinant in this way. We have to differentiate. Now we simplify this, evaluate these different these determinants. So we get here is equal to 1. We expand this determinant through this first row. So I explain how we get this. It is 1. And we have to take this minor of a11, which would be x plus b square bc bc x plus c square. This we have to take. Here we will, now this determinant we expand with the second row, so get here 1, here x plus a square, ac, ab, x plus c square. So we have to take except this row and this column, we have to put down the elements. Okay, so it is 2 1 2 2, so it would be positive here. Now finally we evaluate or expand this determinant through third row, so we get here 1 and it is 3 3, which is also even. 3 plus 3 is 6, which is even, so we get the positive sign here again. So we write down here x plus a square ab, ab x plus b square. So in this way we have to expand this. Now we simplify this. So we get, if we simplify this determinant, we get here x plus b square into x plus c square minus bc into bc, which is bc square, plus x plus a square x plus c square minus ac square. And finally we write here x plus a square x plus b square minus ab square. Now we see what happens. We multiply this, so x square plus b square x c square x plus b square c square. Okay, here also look at here, it is bc square, so b square c square plus x square plus a square x plus c square x plus a square c square, here minus a square c square, then plus x square plus a square x plus b square x plus a square b square minus a square b square. Now we see what happens here. So b square c square is plus, this one is negative, here also this one is plus, this negative, this plus, this minus. So now we see what happens. Is equal to x square and x square. So it is 3x square plus, we see b square x, here also b square x, so 2b square x, 2c square x, 2a square x. So we get in this way, this all. So we could write this in a proper way. So it is 3x square plus 2a square plus b square plus c square x. So this is the expansion of this determinant. In this way we could take the differentiation of any determinant. So it is an easy way we could apply in any sort of determinant.